This llama is 100% blind. Her name is Patina, and when she was born, her ocular nerve was never developed. With sensory overload, she spins, but she stops when she hears her owner's voice. Shearing her presents no problems at all. She's been shorn regularly and is not scared of the shears. But for good measure, her owner stands by her head and talks to her, just so she knows she's totally safe. When Patina was a baby, her owner set up bells around the property line and put drops of lavender in her water so that she could find it, and some rosemary to help her find her food. Now Patina's living her best blind llama life out here on the ranch, navigating her darkness through sound and, of course, her high-speed turbo circles. My favorite part is definitely the ear bounce.